The OpenBIM Revit plugin is a free tool that allows Revit to be integrated into the OpenBIM workflow via the IFC standard. This way, we can extract information from Revit models by generating files in standard IFC format and then incorporating them into projects on the BIM Service Center platform. Furthermore, the content of IFC files generated by other applications used in the project can also be linked in Revit. After being installed, the OpenBIM Revit plugin appears in the Add-ins tab of Autodesk Revit and offers the OpenBIM collaboration menu. To link and export the model information to a BIM Service Center project, we use the Collaborate on an OpenBIM project option. This way, we can select an existing project in BIM Service Center, or we can create one at this time. If desired, we can also simply link the model to an OpenBIM project without exporting it. Cancel the collaboration in the OpenBIM project to undo the link, or export the IFC again if changes have been made to the model. The information exported by the OpenBIM Revit plugin can now be viewed and consulted on the BIM Service Center platform. Then, some of this information can be read and interpreted in other applications linked to the project. At the same time, these applications can also generate information and export it to the BIM Service Center project, which can also be imported into Revit. To review and import information from other applications linked to the BIM Service Center project, we use the Consult the Project Status and Update the OpenBIM Project options from the OpenBIM Revit plugin. The import process generates IFC links that we can visualize and work with in Revit. This makes it possible to extract the content from IFC links to the document and convert the linked IFC model into a set of objects that can be modified individually. We can show an OpenBIM project information panel at any time, where the different IFC links are displayed. Additionally, the plugin has IFC options that allow us to adjust the configuration for the export and import processes of these files. We can use the default criteria proposed by the program or customize them according to our needs.